throughout the Bible, God is described as compassionate. In Hebrew, it's also the word for womb. God is compassionate. God is womb-like. Now, see, a lot of people are very comfortable with male imagery for God. You know, so God is the father, God is the warrior, God is the judge, God is the lawgiver. But feminine images for God? God is, in essence, beyond male and female. Or perhaps you could say it more accurately, God transcends and yet includes what we know as male and female.